Hello. Here we are. Oh, fish. Fish escaped. Back to your hole, fish. Hole of a folder. Hi. So we are playing more Minecraft this Wednesday because I had why are there vines over here? Okay. I had planned to maybe start a different game, and then today I completely lost track of time, doing other things, and it was time for stream, and I could not get an Xbox set up in my room that quickly. So instead we're back to Minecraft. Oh, hi, Echo. In which we might work on this project we're standing at. We've been wanting to build a museum. To just, I don't know, show off museum-y things. So Thren and I started working on museum plans. This is some of the baseboard for it. We found out that, like, mangrove logs kind of looked like tiles, when you place them a certain way. So now we got some nice tiles that are actually logs. And a lot of other people have been doing a lot of work to find stuff for this project. I haven't, because last week I ran out of Dramamine and stopped playing Minecraft for a while because I didn't want to get motion sick. I haven't managed to find the Dramamine that I like in stores. I've tried, like, the normal Dramamine, and I hate the flavor of it so much that it kind of doesn't help. So I always want to, like, get the orange flavored kind. But I haven't been able to find that. I found a different brand that has raspberry flavored. It's terrible. It's better than, like, regular non-flavored Dramamine, but it's still bad. Oh, hello! How do you say your name? My guess is Noizzy. No. Anyways, yes. That is my Dramamine opinions. So also trying a new brand. We'll see how that goes tonight. No whiz? Admittedly, I'm the worst to try and figure out pronunciation of names because I'm not good at English words already. Anyways, okay, so the first thing I did have brain to figure out that I want to do, oh, Moth is online. Okay. Now that I've made sure to warn Moth, I did not know if he saw the other warning. What was I was going to extend the path. That's what I'm doing. Oh, castor oil is terrible. I don't like that either. Just gonna make a big path here. Paco from TV joke here. I've completely forgotten what I was saying. This is how my stream is. I don't need to get out my stone cutter. There's already a stone cutter here. Aha! We received a friend. Okay. Stonecutter. Aww. Can't turn that into bricks. I love cherry flavored medicine. One of those people. I also love banana flavored things. I've never had banana flavored medicine, but I love both like regular bananas and also fake banana flavor. I am a fan of both. Welcome to Here's All of My Bad Flavor Opinions Hour. Oh. Oh, you're the really fast shovel. Okay. Let's see. No. You're also fast. You're slow, but you're out of juice. I don't feel like juicing you up right now. Well, maybe we will go juice up the flow dinky since I'm having to do I should take my pumpkins with me. It would be rude not to. Okay. Where did I sleep last? I'm gonna go sleep in Munchie's house. Yeah, it's very nice when you need to clear out a giant area of dirt or gravel, but when I am trying to remove, like, one or two blocks, I am absolutely terrible at not doing that with that shovel. Mochi made a very nice skeleton EXP farm that I'm going to go ignore for now and use my terrible other EXP farm. I also have my out of control like, takes out five blocks at once pickaxe. Everyone whoever, like, plays Minecraft with me can also attest I do this. Where I accidentally mine out below me and then scream as I fall into lava, which on this file is fine because I have, like, most damage things turned off, because otherwise I would die all the time. Anyways, here's my poor man's, the simplest Enderman EXP farm you could possibly build. Does it work with spyglass? Yes, perfect. Everyone gets to hear Enderman scream at you. Sir. Sir. I guess you're out of... I didn't know there was a distance that it stopped at. Aha. I'm trying to look at someone else. I'm sure this is the experience everyone tuned in for. Let's see. Okay, I think that's the most I can get right now. Let's see. There. Oh, you're slow. That's fine. I had to make a special sword that doesn't have fire on it for this, because otherwise, all the Endermen would set on fire, and then I would have to go chase them down. Is that it? Is that all of them? Cool. Okay, that's progress. I was really hoping for more, but you take what you get, I guess. Where are all the Endermen? Where are they hiding? Okay, there's one. Y'all? Y'all? Ah, if I had thought about this, I would have refilled my shovel before stream, so that everyone wouldn't have to suffer this, but I didn't think about it. Why won't they be mad at me? Sure. I guess I could be nice and, like, I keep forgetting these are all, like, different. Oops. No, back to game. There we go. I keep forgetting I can do that. Thank you. Anyone else? No. Okay. That's probably good enough for what we need to do. Oh, let's try again. Okay. Now we have both a moth and a mafe. Hello, Maeve. I hope you enjoyed the soothing sounds of screaming Endermen. Okay, cool. I just don't want anyone to be, like, taken by surprise. Nope, you can't repair the ground with a pork chop. I have not. That is a good point. Okay. Thank you. We need a pork chop block. Actually, I have to keep that out. You can compact all of your pork chops into one. I don't know if that would be edible. Probably not. Or terrifying if it was. I guess it would. I guess that is meatloaf. That is, like, the premise of meatloaf, is compact all of your meat into one loaf. excuse you. Also, by the way, there is a new command in the point system that is specifically to remind me to stop using my mouse and keyboard because my hand doesn't like it as much instead of using my controller. But my controller is, like, somewhat meh, so yes. Yes, that. Feel free to do that. I caught myself this time because I was also like, I don't think this Dramamine replacement is working as well as Dramamine does. But also said to take 1 to 2. I only took 1, so I'm gonna take another one now. Somehow the second one tasted worse than the first one. Luckily, I'm a big fan of the flavor of ginger. I have a lot of it. I do not know if there is a limit of how much ginger you should ingest daily. But if there is, I'm probably hitting it. Just because I like ginger so much. And also because of motion sickness. The only time I'm allowed to use my mouse is when I'm doing that. Because otherwise, it's just very painful to try to do that on keyboard or on the controller. But I am back to controller now. Dear Minecraft, it'd be nice if you played some music. I really need to get, like, oh, hydration check. Yes, also good. Yes, more pumpkin. I have no idea what to use these for, but I'm delighted to have them. Recently, I totally forced and blackmailed my friend Moth to join our server. Moth has added a lot of pumpkins. Ow. This is fine. Anyways. But look, it has pretty matte. Has no roof. It does have a boyfriend altar. This is Moth's boyfriend altar. I don't know if that's what he calls it, but it's what I call it. Has first child. It has really nice and cool floor. It's very pretty. It has like window thingies. I've seen the boyfriend shine, but Moth, your windows have things. Also, Moth has, yes. also, Moth has these pretty flower boxes. Moth is so good at making pretty things. I have much to learn. I see we have a little skulk. That's fine, I'm sure that's fine. Okie dokie. So we've made pathway connecty. Never occurred to me that you could ride those. Have so much pumpkin now. Oh, did I have this finished last time? I don't think so. I think I just started. I finished my dance floor. We have a club now, complete with friend. No, no, don't pop off, friend. Okay, there we go. Anyway, here's our cool dance floor. I manufactured. The lights up. Has a bar. It has a bouncer. And an attendant to the desk, I guess. Where am I going? Oh yeah, keep me. That's fine. Okay, bye. Yeah, mine's named Jack. Have you not solved the riddle of the skeleton horses? When I saw mine was Jack, I had to like go and figure out what Mochi's horse was named, and then I figured out what the. Why am I down here again? I should do that again. What did I come down here for? Oh yeah, I did want to. Wait, did I take it upstairs? I think I took it upstairs. Just looks through all of my boxes trying to remember what else I came down here for. I don't remember. Oh, I am. Thank you. From check, it's also good to do. Here's this friend. Doesn't have a name. Does this one have a name? Which one was I thinking had a name? I know Mochi's is named. So here's the one that Mochi's is named. And then someone else has a horse here. Is it just Moth's horse? Yes, here we go. Jack-o'-lantern. Did I take a picture of that when I took pictures earlier? Hold on, let me go check my pictures. I did the thing where I tried to build everything in Creative first, so I knew what I was doing. That's what I did. Oh, well. Okay, I gotta go get something else first, but I did remember. Somewhere. Okay. If I get downstairs, I'm very confused again. Chat again. Okay, if I get downstairs and I've forgotten what I was there for, it's Blackstone. So other people can also remember, maybe. So can I just, like... Well, now I'm on the port. How do I... Aha! Oh, what? You can't wear horse armor? If those bones can carry me, they can carry armor. Like, technically, the armor is in my bag right now, so... Oh, I'm glad Mouth found the fortress. Blackstone. I do have some of those. I'll just bring that with me. That should be enough. Oh, perfect. I need that too. Okay. Bye, Thren. Have a good time with other alive entities. Let's see, how was I doing this? Where did my photo thing go? Okay. So. This is in the way. I'm doing a great job at not working on the thing at all. This is full. Why did I make it full? Oh, wait, I can do this. Okay. Here we go. That. Nope, that's not what I want. This. Two. Everything in there. Sorry, Mochi, if you had sorting. I've unsorted it for you. Okay. My stuff. I need my stuff. Okay, let's see. This. Some of these. This. That. That doesn't have to be in there. I should have that. Go back in there. Diggy. That. Actually, probably don't need that. Food. Oh, yeah! Oh. Wait, where are my rockets? Rockets. I forgot I had been doing the thing. Okay, where's that asshole? No, it's this one? What? Where is everyone? You? Huh? No. You? Yes. Yes. Haha. I'm fine. Opens up chat again because I had forgot that I had removed it. Unsorting. Yes. One of my many services. I can unsort all your boxes. Okay. Back to doing this. Okay. How was I doing this? Wait, no. 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 Here. Oh, that was a weird choice past me. Oh, I think I want it. Oh, you're gonna do this, are you? Okay. There we go. Now that I did all that, I remember that I actually want to sink this middle part down so it's even. So we're gonna do that. No! Fuck. Okay, I did it. I did it right. Okay, I can close this and look at chat again. Great. No one's talked. Perfect. Oops. Okay. Well, there will be two of them there. Dang it, I just did the thing again. Yeah. Oh, yes. Controller. Yes. Why would you leave this to me? Stop. Wait, can I? Aha! Ow. Crawl space. Yeah. Aha. So smart. Doot, 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 doot. Oh, wait. I am less smart. It's okay. It's okay. I can fix this. Hydration. Also, hi cat. I don't know if I had noticed you before now, tonight. But hi. There's going to be a point where this server becomes corrupted because there's just so many pumpkins. Okay, let's see. Some stairs. Let's pull up an image again so I can figure out how big. Okay, counted it twice. It seems like 19. I know, I think I put 3 blocks of difference between, so one, two, three. So I think this is the start. Is it flat first? I apparently did not take as good photo evidence of this as I thought I did. Okay, I already messed it up. No. Okay. Damn it. So, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Doesn't go all the way across, does it? Does it? No, there's like a little courtyard area. Okay, well, we need to go investigate. Bye, Maeve. Okay. This is what we're trying to build. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I only had two, and then that. Okay. Then over here is a two space as well. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Pillar. Pillar. Okay. Okay. One, two, three, pillar. Okay. Extend beyond pillar? No. I don't think so. I think I did. I guess I just did platforms. I thought I did two things, the stairs, but maybe I only did one. Okay. Well, unfortunately, this other brand of Dramamine is not working as well as I was hoping it would. Okay. Unfortunately, motion sickness has not gone away. So I think I am done streaming for tonight, and hopefully I will be able to, find the good Dramamine and stream more Minecraft, or at least play more Minecraft in the future. Sorry y'all, thanks for showing up though. I will be laying on my face.